back, please. Back on the ground.
Open up.
They'll run you over.
The Warren Commission report has been not admitted, is not to be admitted into this hearing. As evidence, do you think it might be admitted into the court later?
During a trial, you mean?
Yes.
I kind of doubt it. If they didn't admit it in a preliminary hearing where the rules of evidence are relaxed, I certainly doubt if they'd admit it during a trial where the rules of evidence are very much more strictly adhered to.
Well, what about the bills of acceptance that have been filed? What will be the process on that?
Of course, that's the defense position. I don't know. There's really no right of appeal from this.
Mr. Alcock, a lot of people think because of this hearing that Clay Shaw is guilty. Is he indeed?
No. Every man is presumed innocent until proven guilty beyond a reasonable doubt, not probable cause. This is merely the first step. Mr. Shaw will have to go before a jury of his own peers, and they will have to decide whether or not he's guilty. He is presumed innocent at this moment.